Hi guys, welcome back to All Things Mzansi, your entertainment channel, where every day is a tea party day. Now, if you're new on this channel or if you have not yet subscribed, do as we do. Grab your hot cup of coffee or tea or whatever hot drink that you prefer because it's about to get down. Now, without any waste of time, let's get into today's video. It's amazing how fast time flies. I mean, on this day last week, we were celebrating the union of Dr. Siphiwe Nkosi and Udumi Mkokstad. The two secretly got married, and when the news broke, many of Dumi's fans were heartbroken that the gospel star was now officially off the market. Although some females believe that there might be a slight chance that Dumi might one day look their way, Dumi has made it clear that he has eyes for only one woman, and that is Dr. Siphiwe Nkosi Mthembu, aka Mrs. Mkokstad. The two became friends at the age of 8, and at age 16, Dumi told his family that he is going to marry Uzipho one day, but no one took him seriously. But today we see them celebrating a one-year wedding anniversary, and it looks like they are having the best time of their lives. Not only do they show pictures of themselves happy on social media, but Udumi went as far as writing a song titled Siphiwe Nkosi, appreciating God for his blessing, which is Siphiwe Nkosi. Here at All Things Mzansi, we would like to wish them a long marriage and a happiest anniversary. Speaking of love and being loved, Bonang Matheba, formerly known as Queen Bee, took to her Instagram to post a big banquet of flowers and captioned it, "Bad boys bring heaven to you." Now, the last time I checked, Bonang had a big rock on her left finger. And when asked about it, she said it was only a stop nonsense, meaning it was to keep men away. Now, do you guys think Bonang is actually dating someone and maybe she's secretly engaged? You know how the celebrities can be. Someone can come out here and claim that she's been married for 2 years and we did not know all along. Or maybe we can just hear about the wedding when things get ugly. I mean, not so long ago, Lerato Kganyago got secretly married, and after 2 months, boom, she's announcing the divorce. So, you know, anything is possible with Mzansi celebrities. In fact, with celebrities as in general. So, who do you guys think the flowers came from? I'd like to hear what you guys think. Please leave your comments on the comment section down below.